Theresa May. Yeah. It was Theresa May who brought in the hostile environment,
Stop switching the mic off.
The Windrush generation, which that scandal is one that so many people have suffered from. And do not believe that it just affects that Caribbean generation that came here after the war. People from South Asia, people from West Africa, people from all over the Commonwealth are going to emerge as people who have suffered from Theresa May's hostile environment. And you have to understand what the hostile environment meant. It meant teachers, doctors, nurses, acting as immigration officers on wheels. It meant people being humiliated, trying to get the services they were entitled to. So we have to continue to campaign against the hostile environment in solidarity with the Windrush generation. Yes. This was the generation that helped to build this country after the war. We are having a moment where for the media, migrants are humanized. But we want to say to them that all migrants are human beings. Yeah. All migrants deserve fairness.
That's what I mean.
All migrants need to be treated as human beings. The Windrush scandal doesn't end here. We need to know how many people were deported. We need to know how many are detained. We need to know how many weren't allowed to come back into this country. But above all, we have to continue fighting for fairness and humane treatment of migrants. Thank you very much.